Now, Old Mutual has set out to start a meaningful national conversation around financial prosperity in the music industry with a series of meaningful conversations between current and rising stars and legacy artists. These AMPD Icon Hero conversations are based on discussions around the importance of building a legacy through financial investment. On this week's AMPD Icon Hero conversations, we're joined by Sipho, Hotstix, Mabuse and Khuli, Chana for a raw, unfiltered and powerful session. Standing next to me is a legend, not only la eMzansi, but across the world. Of course, I'm speaking about Ubabwethu, Ubab Sipho, Hotstix, Mabuse. You are always doing the most, having your foot in every single pie, but always making sure that we are uplifted and encouraged. And you're doing it again today, here with Old Mutual, of course, and the AMPD Icon Sessions. What do initiatives like these mean to you?
Well, you know, we all know what the music industry is about, and any organization or any initiative that will ensure that the music industry is empowered, the music industry advances to another level, is a milestone in itself. And for me, AMPD Studios is such an important milestone in terms of what it can provide for South African music and its future.
If any of these young artists are like me, I get so intimidated when it comes to contracts and legal advice. I know one person once said to me, a contract is merely a conversation between two people. In this conversation, what do you want the young artists to know? What's your advice to them?
Most of the time, I always advise young people to find a reputable, respectable legal advice. And most of the time, they want to do things for themselves. And it doesn't work because you and I know for a fact that we don't understand legalese. So it's always very important to employ a professional advisor, a legal person, but someone that you can also trust to ensure that they have your interests at heart. It's almost like if I want to be a musician, then I want to be the whole band. Imagine if I want to be the whole band when I could have other great musicians around me to make me sound better, including legal advice. I'm very privileged that I have a good manager because there's trust, there's mutual trust between the two of us.
Now, finances is also another hot topic that we can't talk about, let alone save. In your own career, what are the biggest milestones and lessons you've learned along the way?
If I knew what I know now with finances, I probably would have done even much better than what I'm doing now. So it's important to get legal advice, financial advice. You know, if you surround yourself with the right kind of people, then your future is guaranteed. People will advise you how to invest money properly.
Khuli, Chana, you have done so much in the industry, and you have done such a good job at making sure that you're not only a part of the South African industry, but you're contributing valuably. And today you're doing exactly that with Old Mutual as a mentor, of course. What do initiatives like this mean to you?
Oh man, breaking bread with the next generation of music is something that I'm really passionate about, because HHP put a spotlight on me when he was up there, when he was hot. And this is how I keep his legacy alive, yeah. Yeah, by giving back to the next generation of music. The one thing that jumped at me in the hero conversation is when they were talking about the broke years, when they were talking about surviving the droughts. And that's what this whole thing is about. It's about surviving the droughts. I've been at it since, what, 2005, and we're still here. And how do you do it? You survive the droughts. And they're gonna learn about how to survive the droughts. They're gonna learn about how to make great music and make sound business moves.
Thank you. Be sure to check out Sipho Hotstix Mabuse and Khuli China's Amped Icon Hero Conversations next week. They'll be talking about why it is important to support and empower the music industry and how critical it is to financially plan for the future wherever you're actively involved in the industry or just a consumer.